Nama hinui kia koutou katoa. You're listening to Virginia live from Whanganui. I've decided to go out into the community of Whanganui and just to find out how it affected them when the moment they found out that Michael Jackson had passed away.
Oh, it's whānau. It's whānau, of course, Just the pain of the loss and how public it's going to be.
Yeah.
Of course, it's going to be like that. Yeah.
Oh, sad. Yeah. It's so sad. Yeah. And being the age that he is, I mean, and what he was looking forward to doing, you know, he had all this resistance at him. Yeah.
Probably a bit of sadness.
You know,
he was a good entertainer.
Okay.
Is that it?
Oh,
I nearly cried.
Yeah.
He's amazing.
Very sad. Very sad because I think the media sort of blows everything way out of proportion.
He's sad. He loves a good star, yeah.
Tragic end. Amazing beginning, and he's been around since Ben.
Yeah. Oh no, he's got 50 concerts he had to do.
He's what?
He had 50 concerts he had to do.
Yeah.
Yeah. But now it's a bit shocking. Everybody
likes him, they grew up with him, so. Very sad, yeah, that he's gone so young. And a friend said that she's watching the TV on Sunday night, and how he sang a song to, I think it was to a little girl that had cancer, and saying, "You've gone too soon, life," or something. She's telling me how she cried when she was watching it.
It is sad. He's quite an icon. Just like any other big names, you know, you feel a little bit of a loss.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's quite sad.
Mm-hmm.
It's quite sad because it's also because of the way society treated him. Because he was in the spotlight since he was really young. And I think that probably drove him to a lot of the media and all that sort of spit that he had. So yeah, it was quite sad.
Yeah.
But I was very sad.
Yeah.
So much because of what's the media are saying about him. You know, it's not until they die that all these rubbish comes up instead of bringing it straight out.
Yeah.
So that's what I've got to. I love
you more than he. Now, talking on the lighter side of things, I decided to ask the community of Whanganui, what is the most memorable impact of Michael Jackson's song they could recall?
This is Ben. And the other one would have to be Heal the World.
That little song, Ben. That was the one I really loved.
The little mouth one? I love that one.
What do you remember most when you hear Ben? I mean, because the song goes way back, so thoughts, memories.
Oh, Ben.
Ben. Ben. I think she's giving me a ticket, I'm not sure.
ABC was one of my favourite songs. It's really cute.
What about his latest? What were the ones that you liked?
Probably Ben. I liked Ben a lot. It kind of reminded me of his life and what he was like. And so
did you know who Ben was?
I was a rat.
I thought it was a mice.
It just reminds me of that movie, you know, where they have all the rats and everything.
I love Billy Joe. I love the way that he danced through that. But his videos are absolutely amazing.
Probably Thriller.
Billy Jean, because he was at the
probably Thriller.
Most top selling.
Billy Jean.
Yeah.
What do you call it? I don't know. The first thought I thought was, I'm bad! I'm bad! I'm bad! That's about it.
Bad, bad.
Come to mind.
Thriller.
Yep.
I always grew up with Thriller. I used to hide behind the couch when it came on TV when I was a kid.
Thriller.
That's
a gang song. What?
feel probably firstly for his family.
Yeah.
And yeah, more so for the people on a global basis, their general sad feelings for him. But this huge loss in terms of the music and all those other goody good things.
Yeah.
Yeah, so yeah, tragic loss for for his family, more so for his fans. I suppose the underlying thing for me is the music, some of the good stuff that he portrayed in that.
Yeah. Did anything bring back any memories?
Oh, certainly does. Not so much the moves, but memories of a lot of good stuff. Also around his type of music and just the way he could shake his tin on, eh? Wow, just one in a billion, eh?
Yeah. And what song comes to mind?
Girlfriend. Because I've been trying for a long time.